Good afternoon, soccer fans. Welcome to Marciano Stadium on the campus of Brockton High School here in Brockton, Massachusetts, here on this beautiful, wet, raw Wednesday, November 11th, 2015 here. It's the Norton Lancers boys soccer team will be taking on the Marciano Vineyard Vineyarders in the 2015 MIA Division 3 South semifinal game. Hello, I am Peter Wiggins here in the Norton Lancers in the semifinal game, and the Lancers are confident and they are on a roll and they're looking forward to keep their title run alive as they take on the Marciano Vineyard Vineyarders. It is a battle of the purples here as the winner of this game will meet the winner of the Norwell Clippers Foxburg Warriors game. Time and date to be determined in the final game of the South Division 3. So I will wish both teams good luck today here as it is a raw, cold, dank day. Hailing the white side. Good doing it today here. Okay. We're about to get underway here at Marciano Stadium in Brockton, Massachusetts. There, named for the local boxer Rocky Marciano. And referee's all set, and we're about to get underway. Okay, we're underway. Jerkon gets it out down to Dan Burr. Burr with the ball. Burr gets it out to Ian. Ian. Burr gets it down to Jonah Latch. Latch. Latch with the ball. Latch. Gets it down to John Latch. Gets it down to number four. Here it is. Jerkon in this out of bounds with Murphy's Vineyard ball. Here. And number five throws it, and the ball takes advance. Nice, set it by Denny Perr here. Gets it down to Matt LaRanger here and gets it off. Then Capellini, and it is going to be Norton ball here. As it gets it on down to number five. Jonah Latch to the ball. Latch gets it on to number 21. Here it is Denny Perr. Gets it on to number three. Down to number 10. Matt LaRanger gets it on down to Ian Perr. Perr with the ball. Perr. And Jerkon gets trapped down. So it's going to be a penalty on Marciano Vineyard here. Okay. Danny Pereira with the ball. Pereira. Taking a little bounce. Now that's another number six with the ball. Number six. Clears the ball, but then number nine, Ian Perr, the ball. Perr down to Jerkon, the ball. Gone. Down to John Latch. Latch to the ball. Latch. Fills it over there, and it's Johnny Latch. Latch. Latch gets it down to Manly Ranger. The Ranger. Back to number five. Jordan Latch to the ball. Jordan Latch gets it down to number four. Jordan Jerkon in a save by the Marciano Vineyard goalkeeper here. And the ball gets on to number 10. Number 10. Okay. Number 10. Gets on to number 10. Number 10. Middle here. Marciano Vineyard, number 10 with the ball. Number 10. Gets on to number 7. Number 7. And now it's Ian Pereira the ball. It's going to be out of bounds, so it is going to be Marciano Vineyard ball here. Let's go, Norton! And Danny Pereira clears the ball here. And a nice setter by John Latch. And now Capellini the ball. Capellini. Down to Jerkon. Jerkon the ball. Con. Con the ball. Con. Down to Capellini ball. Capellini. And ball gets it on to number 10. Number 10 gets it on to number 6. Number 6 of the ball. Number 6. Number 6.
Daddy.
And now number 9. Nemanja in front of the ball. Down to Jordan Latch. 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 Down Jordan Latch. He fiddles it a little. There's Jordan Latch to the ball. Latch. Get down to Nana Sean Caplini. Get down to Jordan Latch. Latch to the ball. Latch. Latch. And now it's going to be Norton ball. Here he is. Denny Pratt with the ball. Denny Pratt gets on down to Jordan. There's Jerry Conn on the ball. Conn.
There we go. Here, I brought another blanket.
Conn on the ball.
Now,
number five. Take the ball. Take the bounce. And now Denny Pratt's got the ball. Denny Pratt. Herrera. Gets on down to Conn O'Leary. Number two. O'Leary on the ball. O'Leary. O'Leary. O'Leary, and now O'Leary the ball. O'Leary, now is number 17 with the ball. Number 17. Now it is going to be Marcus Miriam balls. Number 7 with the ball. Number 7. Get it on number 4. Number 4. Number 4. Number 4. Number 4. Oh, nice. Set it by Denny Ferrer. Here. Ferrer the ball. Ferrer. Get on in. Jordan Latch. Down to John Latch. Latch to the ball. Latch. Latch. Latch to the ball. Get down to Nick Reynolds. Reynolds is down to Manny Ranger. The Ranger the ball. The Ranger. Get off down to number 9. Ian Pereira the ball. Pereira the ball. Pereira. Down to number 7. Here it is. Sean Capellini the ball. Capellini. And going to be on band still. It is going to be Norton ball here. Norton ball is number 6. Gets the ball. Down to Denny Pereira with the ball. Pereira. Down to number 5. And it's off number 21. Denny Pereira with the ball. He missed a two. Swing it today, number 3. And it's a bubble to the same by the Marcus Arena goalkeeper here. And a ball. Nick Reynolds, Reynolds down to O'Leary. Call O'Leary to the ball, and the ball goes. Norton ball here, out of bounds. And a ball. And the ball, get down. Down to number 10 on the ball, number 10. Number 10 on the ball, number 10. And saved by the Marcus Vieira goalkeeper here. And the ball. Number 17 on the ball. Number 17, and it is going to be out of bounds here, so it is going to be Marcus Vineyard ball here. And now number 22. And now, O'Leary and number 10 brought down. So it's going to be Marcus Vineyard ball here. As Coach Green is urging his team to get something going here, as number 10 on the ball, number 10. Nice defense by Jurgen! Get on number 10, number 10 on the ball, number 10. Number 10 on the ball, number 10, number 10, number 10, number 10. If three out of bands will be saved. Marcus Vineyard ball in the Norton end here.
One, two.
Okay, number four to the ball, number four. First ball, gets it out on the... John Latch. Latch to the ball, Latch. And gets stripped up, number five. First ball by Dick Moore with the ball, Dick Moore. First ball by number 12. Number 12 with the ball, number 12. And then number 12 gets the bounce, and it is gonna be... So it's going to be Norton ball here and their own end with about 31-33 left as Denny Pereira will kick the ball here. Pereira will float here down to number 19. Down to number 3, gets it off. Now Ian Pereira down to man the range of the ball, the range of the ball. The ranger gets it down to John Lynch. Stoneway with number 3 to the ball, number 3. Down to number 3 to the ball, number 3, gets it on to number 4, down to number 4, Dirk on the ball. Now number 19, and now number 19, and the ball gets advanced, and it's number 10 on the ball, number 10. Number 7, a beautiful save by Ryan Blakely here, as Blakely gets the ball down to Capellini gets it out down to number 5 here. And it's Jonah Latch, and it's going to be Norton ball here at number 5. Marvin's main ball, number 5. Gets it out down to Jonah Latch. Latch gets it down to Jared Connors ball. Connors hands it off down to number 9. And now, a little slippery as Ian Pratt. Oh, and Pratt brought down by number 6. As it's going to be number 5 picks the ball here. Well, one quarter in the first half here. Norton and Mount Severe 0-0 pace there. Number three gets it on down to number 4. Number 4, nice header by number 4 and number 17 here. And nice kick by Colin O'Leary. O'Leary the ball. O'Leary. Nice hitter by John Latch. Get on to number 4. Here it is. Number 17. Now number 2. Colin O'Leary the ball. O'Leary gets it on to Deckmore. Deckmore clears the ball. Deckmore gets on to number 10. Here it is. Metal Ranger the ball. The Ranger. Gets it on down to number... the Ranger. Down to number 10. Down to 17, gets down to number 19. And Doug Moore takes the slip in. Number 10 on the ball, number 10. Whistles up wide to the left. Whistles up wide. A good defense by the Lancers here in that sequence here. As we are coming up on 28-34 left here in the first quarter here. First half, a 0-0 game here. Number 10. Number 3, a header. So it's going to be Norton ball here with about 28-15 left in the first half. Here, 0-0 the score here. Hey, Rick and Leanne. Doing good today, Rick and Leanne. Rick, I'm taping the game. That's good, Dad. Danny Farrell kicked the ball here. It's Jonah Latch to the ball. Latch. Down to John Latch. Down to number 19. Get down to number 2. Colin O'Leary to the ball. O'Leary. And the ball takes the bounce there. So it is going to be out of bounds. So it is going to be Muffer's Vineyard ball. Come on, Purple and White! Keep on playing here!